Hey everyone, Brandon from T-Man Performance. We wanted to make a video to introduce the launch of our new series of Milwaukee 8 cams. It's a bit longer video than we normally do, but we wanted to emphasize the perks and the applications of each of these new cams. So this new series is going to be called our hybrid series. And the reason for that is that we took the perks of the torque cams, the perks of the high-end horsepower cams, we merged them together to give you a torque cam that pulls further into the top end and a high-end horsepower cam that comes on even sooner. So there's two levels to this new series. We've got our hybrid touring series and our hybrid thumper series. The touring series is exactly that. Big horsepower, big torque on something that you can take around the block or from Florida to Sturgis, cross-country riding. The thumper cams are still very well-mannered, rideable motorcycles, but they're that next level. Pair them with big bores, bigger cubic inches, more aggressive head work. So I kind of wanted to go over the individual aspects of these two sections. The touring section, we've got our 200 and our 216 cam. These two cams are great for 107, 114, and 117 bolt-ins. The 216s do great with a little bit of compression, maybe even a big bore kit. Put a 128 or 130 inch kit on there, a little bit higher compression. The 2652 and the 3262 are the next level and the replacement cams for the old 226 and 234. The 2652 is gonna be great with a big bore kit, head work, a little bit more compression, good low and mid-range that makes good power on the top end. And the 3262 is going to be our high-end horsepower touring cam. You're gonna want, like I said, a big bore kit, good head work, oversized throttle body, and this is gonna be a really nice cam that's gonna give you good power on that touring bike. We've done many bikes that repeat 150 plus horsepower with this cam. Then we've got our 4059. The 4059 is sort of the bridge between the touring and the thumper. This is gonna be really nice with big bore, nice head work, good compression. It's gonna give you real big top end horsepower on an aggressive motor, but still very rideable, very well mannered. Something that you can get on, go for a cruise on, but make that big power. Now the thumper cams, we're still doing some R&D work on these. We've got them in some motors, so I'm gonna wait to go over the individual aspects of each one of these until we have those that data in. But the idea behind these are you're gonna wanna pair these with our new head work that we've got coming out, bigger valves, better port designs. We've got new big bore cylinder kits for bigger cubic inches. That we're going to be releasing here soon. And the combination of our thumper series with all these other new products that we're going to be launching is really going to make something special. Like I said, big horsepower on a rideable motor. That's what we're all about. Something that makes those numbers, makes that power that you want, but it's not bucking and jumping in the low end. It's not coming on at 4,000 RPM. You can get on this thing and you can ride it like you want to. Now, all of our motors that we do, we build off of cranking pressure, not static. So all of these cams are designed to be able to run off of pump gas. We build our motors around 225 to 235 on cranking pressure. Now that seems a lot, especially when you're dealing with twin cams where we'd set around 200 pounds. But for reference, the 117 CVOs off the showroom floor are around 225 to 230. So by putting these at around 235, you know, cranking pressure, you're not that much higher above that stock pounds. So we just wanted to make a video. We're gonna be posting more dyno sheets that have more of these cams on them, and we're gonna be doing a really good video once we have the data in for these new thumper cams. So keep an eye out for that. Check out our Facebook, check out our website. We're going to be adding a lot of new product here in a couple months. Thank you.